Live fire training is a critical way to teach firefighters how fire behaves, but it's a learning opportunity that carries thermal and chemical exposure risks.
Training's a dangerous operation, but so is firefighting. We have to have a good, solid balance between safe training that will allow our firefighters to go out on the street and serve the community they serve.
You're never going to get an ideal fuel in terms of toxicity.
The goal is not to eliminate all of the risk, but it's to be able to manage the risk.
There's a lot of attention with this on the different types of burn packages that are being used.
Obviously, there's benefit to going into fires and seeing how fires react versus the exposure that we get from being in those fires. So it's really important research, and we can get the data to really make informed decisions.
The use of the fire behavior lab is critical to teaching new firefighters the science behind how fire behaves in compartmentalized buildings.
This is about being confident in their job. When you're more confident, you're safer at what you do.
The goal of this research project is to evaluate different fuels and best practices in training fires. In this course, you'll learn about the risks and benefits of live fire training, controllable factors that impact thermal and chemical exposures, and ways to minimize exposure risks while meeting training objectives.